Hi, this is Josh from Techimo News. Today we're talking about how Sandvik has unveiled the Amelia, the cabinless underground drill concept. That looked like something from like a James Bond movie or something. That's pretty damn cool. So this machine is a follow-up to the AutoMine concept loader from a few years back. This is the first fully autonomous underground mining machine built specifically for automation. Sandvik has expanded its vision from autonomous mucking to autonomous drilling with its AutoMine concept underground drill. Unveiled and demonstrated for the first time at a customer event at the Sandvik Mining and Rock Solutions test mine in Finland, we would love to come next time. Let us know when you're doing something. Referred to internally during its lead up to its production as Amelia, it showcased the next generation automation and other new technologies. Amelia. Sandvik, shout out on the name. I love original names on equipment. Some features will be available as standalone products and others upgrades to existing models or equipment. Yeah, I like it. One of the obvious benefits of this Amelia project is the safety of not having an operator in cab down in the mine. Operator safety is always a huge thing. Anytime you can operate from another place and not risk someone's life for a job, we're always going to be happy about that. We're always going to point it out. Go Sandvik. For more industry news, follow us at Techimo News, and also see us at Techimo HD on YouTube. If you're going to be at Bauma, come find us. I'll be there. I'd give you my phone number, but a lot of you are weird.